It's Audrey, and welcome back to Odd Vlogs! Today, we are at a golf course. Wow, you can't even see, but we're at a golf course, and today, I am going to be trying to learn how to golf. I know this is, like, really random, but, like, I don't think I've ever truly golfed before. Like, I've played mini golf, I've played, like, Wii golf, but that's, like, the extent of my golf experience and knowledge. So, I'm here with my dad. He went inside to grab a bucket of balls. We have our club, or golf clubs, and we're gonna head onto the field, and my dad's gonna teach me how to golf, so let's go. Okay, where are we at, Dad?
Okay, we're at the driving range. We're gonna first teach Audrey how to hold the golf club.
So this is where it kind of looks like right here.
Yep. Okay, so we're gonna start with the pitching wedge. It's a shorter club, it's easier to hold.
Good, because I'm short and I need a short one.
Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna take, because you're right-handed, if you're left-handed, you'll do just the opposite. But because you're right-handed, you're gonna take your right hand and stick it up here on the grip, and your left hand will be on the back of the grip. So basically, you set the club down, put your left hand on towards the end of the club, and then take your right hand, and with your left thumb, you're just gonna put your right hand on top of it and have your right thumb on top of the club.
Wow.
So it's like this. Now, some people like to hold an interlock their pinky with their forefinger.
Is
like
that just
this.
Like a good luck charm?
It's just another way to hold it. It kind of gives you more stability. I like holding it like that.
So like a security blanket?
It kind of locks your hands a little bit better. And it keeps it from twisting. Because if you twist, what happens is the club will move left and right, and the ball will move left and right.
My gosh, this is way more complicated.
Instead of going straight. Yeah, this is a science. There's a lot to this. It's not just hitting the ball.
Okay, guys, I thought golf was kind of boring, to be honest. But Dad was super excited about this video, so I was like, okay, I'll learn how to golf. And I'm already bad at mini golf, so if this is anything like mini golf, then rip.
So when you step up to the ball, you kind of put the ball in between your legs. You square up, okay? Put the club here on the ball. So then you want to keep this arm straight.
Are you gonna whack the ball at me?
I will, but stand over here.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Because if I swing this way, you're gonna be hit, okay? And I wanna keep this straight, so when you go back, see how your arm, and you wanna keep your eyes on the ball. Don't be looking this way or this way, because the ball will take off, okay? You just come back.
Oh my gosh, where'd it go? Oh, I see it bouncing. You guys probably can't see it. Well, it's gone.
Okay, I'll show you one more time, then we're gonna let Audrey do it. Okay, so you stand up, you square up to the ball, put the club in front of it.
Where is it? Oh. I don't know if you guys can see.
Okay.
Got some friends over here, pro golfers.
Audrey's gonna learn how to golf. This is gonna be fun.
Okay, I kind of just forgot everything you said.
So, take your left hand, put it by the back of the club. You wanna grip it?
Wait, this arm's straight. This is just whack.
No. Square up so your feet should be the same width as your shoulders. Okay. The ball should be just a little bit more, so you need to move back just a little bit. No, this way. This way, there you go. That way, just a tad. Okay. All right, and let's just see what your first swing looks like.
What if it hits me?
It won't hit you.
What if it goes that way?
It won't.
Okay.
Wait. You don't want to swing when somebody's downrange.
Okay.
All right, ready, and go.
Do you swing like this?
And bend. Straight up. Don't be looking at me, look at the ball.
Oh.
And go. Keep your head down, you gotta keep looking at the ball. Ready, and nope. Don't drop your left shoulder. Keep your left shoulder straight.
This
one more time. Oh, there we go. You hit it about 20 yards.
Okay, I feel like the yellow ball is the lucky one.
Let's see.
Okay. Steps. Why does your shoulder have to be like this? Like, this just
it's not
cool.
Straight. Why are you sideways? Straight.
This one can be bent, this one not.
Okay, it doesn't mean like this. It just means don't drop it.
So like this?
Yep. And go all the way back. Swing all the way back. Yeah, you hit the top of it. You're moving your head. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Oh,
don't look around. Don't be checking out the beautiful scenery. Don't move your head when you swing. Just keep your eye on the ball.
Okay, round three.
Ready? Oh, there we go. Not bad for your first time. Almost got to the end.
The brown one here.
Well, I don't know about that.
Ready for the Olympics.
Okay.
This is the one.
She's got the lucky yellow ball.
See the swing? The yellow one went literally right there.
We're gonna see if we can get it off this first part of the grass.
Straight back. Spin.
Where's your head?
Oh, on the ball.
You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Straight back.
Oh, better. Almost to the end. Let's try it one more, then we're gonna switch gears on you.
Okay.
And go for lesson number two. Go for intermediate.
I feel like golf is a silent game.
Golf? You're not supposed to be yelling and cheering. Oh, you moved your head.
I saw dust come out.
That's why we're not on the grass. You'd be tearing the grass up. You topped it because you looked up, Audrey.
Okay, we're changing clubs to the driver.
We're going to do the driver.
No longer the passenger, the driver.
So what this is for is this typically when you tee off, you want to be able to go super far. And so teeing off means this is the very first time you hit on that hole. And you typically put a tee in the ground. Well, we're on an artificial mat here, so it has an artificial tee.
And artificial
it just
tee.
Raises the ball off the ground
a little bit. Let me show you. Gotta get those angles. You see that? Yep, that's what he's talking about.
All right, and so this, you can hit these up to like 400 yards. I can't hit it quite that far.
400 yards?
But
how many meters like and feet are
way
that?
Way out there. Okay, here we go.
To the mountain, guys.
To the yellow flag.
The yellow mountain. Where's the yellow flag?
Oh. It's a longer
club. Oh my gosh,
club.
It's like way over there.
It's a longer club, so it's harder to hit.
I feel like it's lighter though.
But it goes a lot farther. Ready?
I'm ready. Wait. There's golf carts. I feel like that's like the best part of golfing. Do we get to drive a golf cart?
Not today.
Are you kidding me? On your first time?
That didn't go very well.
I went farther than any of mine have. Did you hear the whoosh?
I hit the ground.
I heard the whoosh. Listen. That was a good whoosh. Whoa! Okay, you guys can definitely not see that unless you have like Hawkeyes. Oh, really far.
One more time. I'm hitting the ground.
Dad's not proud of his. Where'd he go?
Past the red. Other by the blue.
Wow.
Okay.
My turn.
Here we go. We're gonna get a close-up shot as you hit it. Ready?
Oh my gosh, look how far it went!
It went up right over the edge there. Okay, let's try it again.
That's been my high score so far, so.
Well, these will hit a lot further than the irons.
I already like these ones more.
Okay, ready? Getting better.
It's been my highest score. All right, guys, now that we're done practicing, it's time to move to the real deal, which is apparently more like miniature golf.
This is not the real deal. This is the putting range. This is for putting. This is practicing your putting. That over there was practicing for driving.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
What?
Why is he getting stuck in that thing?
There's a kitty cat. That's a sand trap. That's a big sand trap.
Yeah, I would definitely get stuck in that.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to practice putting, and we're just going to go around to all the different holes here.
Okay, we're going to start with lucky number 5 because it's my favorite number.
All right, here we go. Let's see how well she can do it.
Like this way? This is a different kind.
It's more of a straight up and down.
Okay. So like this?
Yep.
Oh, that was
she went to number two and even further.
Oh, okay.
How about we try it again?
Less is more.
A little less power.
Less is more.
Okay, here we go. Are you kidding me?
I did it.
You dropped your phone, Audrey.
My second try.
She's a professional. What can we say? She was taught by the best. Read the green. And go. Oh, so hard.
That was so close.
Okay, let's go again. Let's go get those.
Oh my gosh. No! Thanks for the help. No! Oh,
try it again.
My golf dance. Let me test the wind. There's no wind. Is that what people do? Golf tips.
Uh-oh.
That's not where I told the ball to go.
Okay, go back down there and hit it up.
You know what would be genius? If I was the inventor of golfing, I would have a magnet to number six and then magnet on the ball. They just go right to it.
Nice.
How you win?
Too hard.
It hit it. Did you see that?
We all saw that.
Okay. Not lucky number six.
Woo!
Are you kidding me?
Not quite there. Oh no. You're actually going to number one. Okay,
that's
where
I was aiming for all along.
Yeah.
Bro.
It's over there.
This is mom's lucky number, so she does not like golf.
Okay, let's try it one more time.
I think it's a sign. Okay, I'm ready. I'm done. Any more training before I go to the big stuff.
All right.
AKA the sand pit.
How about this? How about we go and do some more training and then we'll come back and do maybe a future video.
Comment down below if you want to see it. Okay guys, I'm getting ready to do the par number 4-10.
Okay, it's hole 10, par 4. You're gonna play off of the white tees, which is 350 yards. So what it does is you're gonna hit off of here.
Snap.
It goes down around and it's over there. So if you look down there, it goes down and it curves off to the side. Audrey, are you up for the challenge?
I'm up for the challenge. All right, guys, that's it for today's video. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up and also tell me in the comments down below if you want to see golfing part number two, the big tracks.
That's where you're avoiding the water hazards and the sand traps.
Yeah, so tell me if you want to see that as soon as I get pro. And also remember to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you're notified every time I post a video. And you guys know what time is. All right, I'm Jessica.